Back at it again here with another video. We're playing Doom again.
Cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base.
I want you to miss it. This day. I freaking hate that part, those character damn things. I hate those things. See, they're freaking OP, bro. You can't even get to the shield and they can shoot you from it. You're freaking cheating. They're too fucking... It's too hard. They're too hard to beat. Wow. Thank you. son of a bitch. No. Another upgrade I can do. This time we're gonna pick ammo. Increase how long demons remain stressed. Nah. Too much.
Disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
wasn't necessary.
Sometimes you just gotta skip through until you find just what you're looking for. Right now, you're limited to 6 skips per hour. But on 3M, you get all the skips you want. Wanna try 3 for 1 month? Tap the banner to learn more.
Whatever.
Detected.
Send me, man. Shuck ammunition incorporates a glycine fuse that detonates an Antetokounmpo gel upon impact. An embedded shot is dispersed at the point of impact, creating a wide area of effect, highly effective against multiple targets, or when detonated to the rear of an enemy is indefinite. If you have two mods available, quickly switch them to your different weapons. Now you can switch to different weapons. Okay. Okay, well. These are new monsters. Never saw those.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for.
Understand.
It works. You cannot do this.
Later on. Tell me for sure. Okay. poop. Berserk is like the best thing in the game for you. To help you.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter and Argent energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
I did it.